Unauthorized biological organism detected. Executing termination protocol.
Better head back to Torch Tower now.
Help! Help!
Well now, a fur doesn't manage to find its way to this corner of the woods. Please, allow me to introduce myself. I am Flying Mouse, Prince of Thieves.
So how did you end up trapped in a wooden barrel?
Come on, it's called a bunker. Say, did you end up here because of an iron dog trap?
I heard you shouting help.
Rubbish, I was just joking. I wanted to lure some iron dogs over to rob them blind.
Oh, keep shouting then. I'm out.
Hey, come back! You found me out. Here's something to buy your silence. The only way to open this box is with my skeleton key. You can have this skeleton key. You won't find a priceless treasure like it anywhere else. Off you go. We have a deal, so don't tell anyone I'm here.
I should be able to use the transformer drill to ride the updraft up there.
Run a diagnostic for me. My voltage keeps fluctuating. Are you sure? We just started. How have you already lost so much power?
It's nerves. That rabbit furball gave the mechanical core the smackdown. We're the only ones left at the power station. Do you think we might be unlucky enough to run into him?
Don't worry. If something goes wrong, just use the teleporter to escape. I'm out of here.
If the Iron Dogs wanted to use it to escape, the machine should lead to the surface. I don't know where this machine will teleport me. Try it again next time.
Welcome to Jingles' Thank you for your business.
Nice. You defeated the mechanical monster without a scratch on you. Since you are so powerful, I have a favor to ask you. A lot of our Fertisan brothers have been thrown into the prison lately.
Don't worry, Master Wu. I will intervene.
I am counting on you. Raiden is now more than a match for the elderly Cicero.
Torch Tower is the Iron Dog's home base.
Report! The fugitive rabbit Fertisan has acquired the Transformer Drill and is approaching Torch Tower.
Post more guards to stop him.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Torch Tower and die.
District search completed. Target not found.
Expand the search. Find the spark, even if it means digging up all of Torch City. Come out. It's just you and I now.
Cicero? It's you. Didn't you?
I knew Torch Tower wouldn't stop you. I wasn't expecting a reunion here. You've slowed down, old friend.
Why are you on the Iron Dog's side?
You wouldn't understand.
But you look so... How are you different from them?
Emerge as the ultimate warrior. This is what the future of Torch City will become.
You're a traitor to all Ferdisans. I'll knock some sense into you!
I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy. Spear!
Watch out!
Raiden! Got it!
Is the sun setting soon?
The sun will not set. It's our world that's turned around. Come on, time to get to work.
Is that...
What? The boss of the Iron Dogs is Cicero? Our team's ace pilot?
Yeah.
Impossible! Cicero was killed in battle. You saw it with your own eyes.
I don't know what happened, but he's betrayed us and become the leader of the Iron Dogs. That steel body of his means that I'm no match for him. Even with the fist.
Strange. Fertizens don't end up like Iron Dogs for no reason.
Spark. That's all I heard.
Let's try and get out of here first. We need to investigate things before we can make up our minds about Cicero. Oh, here comes another poor sucker. Hey, kid! It's a cat!
Keep quiet, 6304!
Nice move!
And the keys, darling. Thank you. Catch.
Who are you? Why are you helping us?
I guess that's what we get for helping you. That's no way to talk to a lady.
I saw you at the power station. You were very agile, but I recognized your unique attack rhythm.
Those ears of yours aren't just for show after all. Silly bunny. You can call me Q.
What power station? You two know each other? Hey, Ray. You smooth talker, you.
You two can stay and chat. The power might come back on at any moment, so I need to get out of here.
Looks like our savior has a way out. I'll tag along.
Silly bunny, that big fist has been taken to the evidence room on prison level 4. You want to get it back first?
Get her so out of here for me, and I'll meet you back in town.
That means you owe me one then. Come on, Fuzzy Bear. Take a deep breath, suck in your stomach, and follow me.
Huh? See you later, Ray. Wait for me!
Avoid the Iron Dogs until I find the fist.
Boss's orders! Don't let that crazy rabbit get his hands on the fist! Screw this up, and we end up in the scrapyard! Yes, sir!
What are you doing here, Shen? Where's Bovi?
Raiden? Bovi invited you many times, and here you are, finally gracing us with your presence. Are you inviting me to hole up with you in that rabbit hutch of yours? You should go and hide elsewhere. You cowards hiding in the city piss me off. Aren't you retired? Now you turn up like some kind of hero.
This is no place to talk. I'll get you out. The door is locked. We need a key.
Just go. I wasn't counting on you anyway.
Didn't expect the Iron Dogs to keep this. It's not powered yet.
This board is so hard. If I don't get out tonight, my seat'll dry out.
The door is locked. We need a key.
Oh, I'll be stuck.
We meet again, old friend.
I knew it was you, Rabbit! Boss shouldn't have let you live! Die!